An Israeli military court has sentenced Hakim Awad, who murdered five members of the Fogel family in Itamar in March, to five life sentences and an additional 5 years. Hakim and his cousin, Amjad, brutally murdered Ehud Fogel, 36, his wife Ruth, 35, and their three children, aged 11, 4, and 2 months. Awad expressed no remorse for their deaths, blaming Israel's occupation as the motive for killing the family. As he left the court, he made a V sign for victory with his fingers.